Embezzlement, obtaining property by false pretenses, and healthcare fraud are among the types of charges that fall under the umbrella of white-collar crime. Ever since Bernie Madoff and his multi-billion-dollar Ponzi scheme cost thousands of investors billions of dollars, police and prosecutors have cracked down hard on all types of white-collar cases, even the smaller ones. If you're charged with white-collar crime, this probably isn't news to you. What you might not know is that these cases frequently involve types of evidence that require a defense attorney who has a pretty special skill set. A good defense attorney needs to understand and have experience with accounting, handwriting analysis, and computer forensics in order to effectively represent clients charged with these types of offenses. We've represented hundreds of people charged with fraud or embezzlement. I have personally handled these types of cases since 1992.
At Kurtz & Bloom, we are equally comfortable looking at a balance sheet as we are working with complex computer forensics. What used to be a paper trail has become a digital trail, and we're on it. If you are or even might be charged with a white-collar offense, call us immediately. If you've not yet discussed the case with anyone other than a lawyer, don't. Before you speak with anyone, you need to talk with a good criminal defense lawyer, someone who's looking out for your interests. There is no fee for the initial consultation. At Kurtz & Bloom, we're in your corner.